Hundreds of demonstrators have clashed with police in Armenia in support of gunmen who've taken several policemen captive. The hostage takers are seeking the release of an opposition figure who was arrested in June for alleged illegal weapons possession. Jirair Sefilian is a leader of the group founding parliament, which accuses the Armenian government of corruption and is calling for it to step down. During the clashes, dozens of protesters were arrested.